just said, how he tentatively approached what he thought was a leopard in the road while driving through West Yorkshire. Ben Lenny, 40, passed the spotted shape on the A646 near Hepton Bridge on Saturday morning. He turned round to try to get a look at the animal up close. Admitting his silly mistake on Facebook, Ben said, "Careful! Dead leopard on the road on way to Halifax! Oh no! It's just some touch coat from last night! Can't believe I turned back for this! My heart was racing with a kind of excitement! I thought, is this a big cat? It would be an amazing thing to find! I saw something in the distance as I was coming round the bend and slowed down, giving it a wide berth in case it was an injured animal. As I passed it, I looked out the passenger window and saw the markings on it. It had the tail on it too, so it looked really real while I was driving. I thought, wow! You hear of these sightings of big cats and around the Halifax area? There have been reports before! What a prat I made of myself thinking it was